pain has a face. Allow me to show it to you.